Hey everyone, and welcome to this week's Plan With Me. So, I haven't posted a Plan With Me in a couple weeks, and I've just been using leftovers, and I wasn't always happy with how the spreads turned out. So, if you want to see, there was one spread that I'll give you a quick peek of. This one that I'm absolutely obsessed with. And this is this current week. We're on Friday today, and it's nothing against this kit. This is a Harriet Wright Designs kit. These are just leftovers, and I'm just not feeling the navy. I really enjoyed having all the colour. So we're going to go back to a colourful kit for this week, and I'm using something from probably my favourite shop right now. You know, I don't like to pick favourites, like, you know, your favourite child or something, but my favourite shop right now, if I had to choose, would be Little Plush Paper. And I'm using a mini kit from her shop. And her mini kits are amazing. I've shown them in a haul recently. So they're just two pages. You've got two sets of headers. You've got checklist, weekend banner, some half boxes, some quarter boxes, lots of stuff like that. And then you have five full boxes and two heart checklists and lots of flags and icons and a weekly box. So it's really easy to get a nice full spread, a white space spread out of this in A5 inserts. And this week I'm using glitter headers because I just love glitter headers. And I don't love how she has the hearts at the end of the headers here, but you know, you win some, you lose some. I really do love her kits, and I have quite a few. If you didn't see my last video, it was a haul. It should be linked here, I think. I always get confused because I filmed this upside down, if that makes sense. So, yeah, we'll just get right into it. I hope this Plan With Me won't be too long, but so I'm going to put the weekly box here. I always say, oh, I kind of want to stop doing that, but then I end up continuing to do it. So I'm actually going to push this down the whole way, I think. Or not the whole way, just a little bit of the ways. Because I found that left me with a good bit more room on Sunday. And as far as what's happening this week, I don't really know, to be honest. So I'm going to have a full box for every day. I'll start with this one. So basically on Monday, my best friend will be coming back for the millionth time. She's been to-ing and fro-ing, and if you've been watching any of these Plan With Me's, you will have heard about this. But I think I'm going to put this up here. She had to go to England for like a longer amount of time, basically, for this Friends Fest. I don't even know, that her brother got her tickets for her birthday, because flights were cheaper and all this sort of stuff. So she will be back on Monday night, and then she's back until she goes to college, or until I go to college, because I leave earlier than her. So yeah, that's what life is at the moment. In other news, to put things in perspective Plan With Me wise, I am using this kit obviously this week. Next week I haven't quite figured out what it is, and then this week I'll be using another Little Plush Paper kit for going back to school. And then I think it's this week, I don't know, but I kind of want a fun one because it's probably Freshers. And then birthday week, and then it's a couple weeks for PlannerCon Europe. So I'm actually going to zoom you in a bit now. So my camera had just stopped recording there for a second because the card was full. But yeah, what was I saying? Yes, PlannerCon Europe. So if you are going to PlannerCon Europe too, be sure to let me know in the comments. I'm excited. You know, the ticket was V expensive, but my brother said he would, when I was talking about it, and I think it was when I found out that, well, everyone found out that Erin Condren was going to go, like she was going to be there. I'm actually going to take my inserts out, which I don't really do anymore, but yeah, I was like, oh my god, my family was like laughing at me, and I was just freaking out. And then my brother was saying that he would, for my birthday, because I'm turning 21, he would give me money towards it instead of a present if that's what I really wanted to do. And then I was like, no, I don't, it's too expensive, I can't like justify it, and you know, all this sort of stuff. And then I decided I was gonna go. So it was before the price hike, because the tickets have gone up in price now. So still, I think it's gonna be so fun. And I think I'm going to use that opportunity to buy my first Erin Condren planner if I can. Because if you've been watching these, again, I have been talking about possibly switching into an EC planner for the new year. Even though I had sworn off them, it's just been a change of heart, basically, kind of due to my planning style becoming more white space and, you know, stuff like that. Also, I have a crazy washi collection, so reusing kits and not having bottom washi will not be a problem. Maybe I'll do a washi collection video on this channel. Actually, that will be fun. So I'm thinking I might vlog that weekend, and I think that will be really, really fun. I don't know if there's going to be many people my own age though, which is, you know, okay if there's not, but looking at the group, I was kind of surprised of like, of all the things that were, all the people that were attending already and people that were commenting. I was kind of surprised about the age demographic, but I'm not complaining. So that's what's been going on. Other than that, I'm going back to college soon enough. And yeah, there's a lot of red going on in this side of the page now. Kind of try and balance that out. Perfect. Okay, we'll go on with some more headers. So yeah, super excited about PlannerCon Europe. I know there have been some in the UK, but I'm never able to like figure out like when they're happening until they're already over. And I just see people being like, oh, so good to have had a good time at whatever PlannerCon. And I was like, oh, okay. Because like flights are really cheap to the UK from Ireland. So, but that's the thing, is that we're not in the UK. So that's why I don't always join them, because I'm not actually, it would be like Germany planner groups online or something. I'm not from Germany, so it's a completely different country, contrary to what a lot of people think. So yay. Okay, so I'm loving how this is turning out. I have all of my full box kind of things down for now. Let me just pop in the headers for Saturday and Sunday. I really like her glitter headers as well. I think it's a paper. Her matte paper is really nice. It's like definitely a premium type of paper. It just, it writes on so well. And, you know, you, there's never any fear of smudging, which you never really do in matte kits, but it's still super, super nice. So, okay, Monday in the evening, Rebecca will be back. Let me just put down my weekend banner, maybe. I'll put it up the top, though. I don't want it covering anything. Cute. Okay, so other than that, I don't think there's anything major happening. I will say, because I really hate jinxing things, but I did apply for a job and I haven't heard back yet, so I'm kind of like bummed about that. But given that it's something I think I would be very suited to, you know, I think I would be good at it. So I'm hoping to hear back this week. So I can't fill in everything, obviously. I definitely do plan as I go. But I think I'm going to put a... I don't really want to put anything down on Monday in case, because I don't know what we're exactly going to do as far as when she comes in, because I was like, oh yeah, I can pick you up from the airport and we can like go get McFlurries or something. But my mom just got a new car, and as of right now, I'm really scared to drive it, because that's like the car that, I don't have my own car. That's the car that I drive, so I'm scared. Because I had a scary incident, which I can talk about. I was driving home from the gym, and there's, okay, so Ireland, we have a lot of like narrow roads and stuff, and I was, you know, just tootling along, driving down the road, and it's a 50 kilometer an hour zone, and this person comes flying against me, and there's cars parked either side of the road, in this place. And like, I was partially in the wrong, I will definitely say that, because I was slightly too, I was too close to the centre line, because there wasn't enough room basically on the other side, and I was, you know, just doing my thing, going down, and next thing, this car comes flying down the road, and I got such a fright. It like properly spooked me, and I just kind of held tight, and I kind of tried to pull in closer to the parked cars, and I was so spooked, and I heard a big clatter, and I was like, oh, I have just hit the wing mirror of the parked car. So I indicate really quick, pull over really quick, and put on my hazard lights and or four-way flashes or whatever you call them. And what do you do in a situation like that? You obviously call your mom. Also, it's my mom's car. So I was like, Mom! And she's like, okay, go out and check and, you know, see whatever. And so I was going out, I got out of the car to check, and right away I called her back and I was like, no, it's totally fine. And I was like, I didn't hit the mirrors. Obviously, their mirrors were completely undamaged. They were all like tucked in and whatever. And I was like, okay, so what was the clatter then? I was trying to figure it out. So I went over to her side of that, like the passenger side of the car, to check. And I was like, oh, okay, so that side's fine. That's okay. So I was on the phone to my mom at the time. I was like, hey, your car's fine too. I don't understand. I walk over to the driver's side. I noticed that there's a big scuff mark on the wing mirror. So they had hit my wing mirror instead. I assumed, for some reason, I thought it was, I heard it at the other side of the car, but I was wrong. So it was actually that side wing mirror. And yeah, it's, you know, it's scuffed up pretty bad. But that was the car that she just traded in, so it was obviously okay. It wasn't that bad. But yeah, it was pretty scary, I have to say. I was spooked. I was pretty shook after it. I've never been in any little accident or anything like that before, even with someone else driving. So it was definitely something new and strange, and very, very scary. So it definitely didn't like put me off driving though. I know that would not be like allowed by my parents. They'd be definitely like, if anything happens, you just get right back in the car and you keep going, because, you know, in my eyes anyways, you really need to be able to drive. So okay, so some heart checklists down. I just kind of talked my way through that, and then I'm going to see if I have anything in like these little red multicolors. Like, I think I might put this little red, it's a darker red, but it kind of matches the darkest there. And put it up here, a little to do. That's cute. I have a lot of like red multicolors, so I'm very excited to use them up this week. I'm trying to think of what else I could put in that isn't more of a plan as I go kind of thing. I will be getting some Happy Mail this week because it hasn't been delivered today. So I will be getting a package from Lucinda Charlotte Designs and the sticker party, I believe. So I can put those down in little things throughout the rest of the week. And let me put down a, I'm gonna put down a little laptop, and maybe I just kind of want to use some of these multicolors, even though I know I have like flags and stuff for this kit, but I can use them more as deco. And I'm gonna put down this on Monday. There we go. And I need the little laptop for editing. But not really a color that goes, is there? Yeah, the kind of peach goes. That'll be fine. Yeah, that's cute. Okay. I don't really know what else I'm gonna add in. Oh, there's little cute little hearts. So I think I'm gonna put a little red heart up here. Just because that's cute. I wish I had like a countdown for like weeks until the PlannerCon Europe. I don't know why that just escaped me. Oh yeah, and there's a Happy Mail sticker as well. So cute. I think I'm gonna plan next week on Friday. So I'll do that with the, I'm gonna do a green box right here and put the little planner, because I do know that that will be happening at some point, so you know, it's pretty easy for me to just put that down. And other than that, I'm not really sure what else I'll be able to you know, put down as of right now. I was like, I need to put more green on this side, now there's like even more green on this side than the other, so good job, anime. I think I'm gonna put down a pink flag just up here like this, which takes up more room. Is it square? No, this way. Like that, and put a little Fri-yay just for the sake of it. And I think honestly that's really all I'm able to do right now. I think I'm gonna put the light pink down the bottom here though. Just to kind of fill it up. Cute. And that is all I can do right now, I'm pretty sure. Sorry, it's gone off center again. So I really, really like laying down all this sort of stuff. I think it looks so cute. And I have used kits in this format before and I just loved how it turned out. It was one of my first like real white space, and that's when I started white space planning. So I still have so much stuff left in this kit. So look at, I have all of the half boxes. The habit tracker, which I didn't put down, but maybe I will put down. I'll think about it. Anyways, I still have 3/4 boxes, movie night, happy mail, me time, and payday. I don't have a job, so I don't have a payday. Major bummer. But maybe I will soon. Keep your fingers crossed for me. And a little heart. And then I have all these really large icons and a lot of flags. So I have that, as well as loads of multicolor items, which I will definitely be pulling in because I think it would just add more dimension to the spread. So I hope you enjoyed this plan with me. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more like this. I will be doing more regular plan with me's now that we're getting more into a schedule and things are actually starting to happen. My brother will be going for his college orientation these couple days, and then I go back to college in like 2 weeks. So that is it for this plan with me. As I said, do subscribe to my channel, I would love if you did, and follow me on Instagram @animeplans, it's always linked down below, and I will see you in my next video.